new theater in town. The old Victoria was in business again, but good friend Earl Doc Brown at the helm. Elvis didn't leave this building. He came to stay with Earl in full costume, singing the King's biggest hits every Friday night. But the first half of the Victoria show was all traditional country and gospel music. Earl invited Jimmy and Joanne to perform their Christian comedy music. The Davis-Stevens duet team was back together again.
Joanne, there was nobody that could tell a joke on Jimmy like you. That's when I knew how special you were to him. He put up with it.
Joanne, here's your old friend and fellow entertainer and longtime proprietor of the Victoria Theater, Mr. Earl Brown.
Casey, get out. I want to know, how did you break getting to sit all this time with the lovely lady while I was backstage freezing?
I guess I'm just really lucky.
Yeah, I guess so.
I mean, Elvis.
Nice to see you. Thanks, Joanne.
I'll make a deal with you. I'll come back over when I get a voice back, and I'll tell some more jokes. And I might even tell one on you. And I'll sing a few more songs if you do a hymn for me right now.
Which hymn would you like to hear?
Great Thou Art.
Well, you know, that was Elvis's favorite hymn. Thank you.
Thank you.
night, first Friday, first Friday on the special show.
Okay, at the Victoria Theater.
Thank you,
Sean. Join them. This is what you're going to hear. You're going to love it.